Hello everyone, welcome to Ghost GameTube and welcome to Airline Commander Gameplay. So guys, if you already subscribed to my channel, then you know that I already completed this game and made many videos of this game also, and I made every license videos also. If you haven't watched that videos yet, I will give you the link at the end of this video, so you can watch any license videos there. And if you haven't subscribed yet, then please complete a full flight. And in my previous video, I'm gonna stall as soon as I take off with Airbus A380. So in today's video also, I choose the Airbus A380. And here is the Airbus A380. This is the flight from Tokyo to Kagoshima. So let's fly with Airbus A380 with the hard simulation. And here is the pushback. Turn on the engines. And this is the taxiway. So let's start the taxiing. And here we go guys. There is a rain on the Tokyo airport, and this is the cockpit view of Airbus A380. So in this video guys, we gonna take because in my previous video also I take off with the dynamic view and I'm going the stall and I crash very badly. If you haven't seen that video, so I will give you the link of that video also at the end of this video in the end screen. Okay, now we have to turn from here. And there is a runway we have to cross. And there is total 4 runway, and the runway is short, so there is but we take off with flaps 2 only, because in my previous video also there is a notification like this and I take off with flaps 2 and I crash with stall. So let's see guys what happened in this video. And here is our runway. And first of all, we have to align our plane to the runway. Stop here a bit. Flaps on 2. Now change the view to the dynamic. And now we are clear for the takeoff. So just apply the full throttle. And let's see guys, and here we start to rotate. And now everything is okay guys. So here we successfully guys take off. Flaps also up. Set the altitude and the direction in the autopilot. So here is the airport guys, we can see. Goodbye Tokyo. So here the estimated time to arrival is almost 1 hour. And this is the flight path. Our tanks are full. Let's decrease some speed now. So guys, we gonna complete the full flight video without any skipping. So this video gonna be 1 hour long video. Okay, now we have to change in the direction and the altitude. Thousand feet. Here we set both. Okay, so now again we have to change in the altitude and direction. So our new direction is 228 degree. Now it's 229. 230. Okay, here we set our altitude, sorry, direction, and our altitude is till 3000 feet. Okay, so we don't have to change the altitude. So this is our flight path, guys. The lightning sound is awesome, guys. Okay, so now change the direction to 248, I think. I can't. Okay, yes, it's 248, and our new altitude is 36,100 feet. So let's climb to 36,100 feet. Okay, here we set in the autopilot, And here we start to climb. Now we are above the clouds. And here we climb, guys. Here we climb with the full throttle, so we can't lose our speed. And here we climb like crazy, guys. The climbing angle is very high. But our speed is also efficient, so we can't stall in this condition. Okay, now decrease some speed. Now we are about to our altitude. Okay, now our altitude in direction is perfect, guys. So now leave our plane to the autopilot till the next checkpoint arrived.
don't give it a FedEx pass. So.
Cross 9 right, join November behind company Airbus Delta 1971.
Delta 2684 company in November 2 is going to follow you.
Delta 2684 record.
Never fixed on 14 at Papa Cross, went on a left, join Lima, 0.75.
At Papa Cross, fire west, Lima, 0.75, or 3514.
Thank you. Bravo 11, taxi 11, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6
6, RNAV Ronnie, runway 8-right, clear for takeoff.
8-right, clear for takeoff, RNAV Ronnie, Delta 6.
Delta 1682, line of time, 8-right, line of wait.
Delta 1682, line up and wait, runway right, mean right.
Give way to 717 from the left, taxi runway 8 right.
Okay, clear to cross. 8 right, give way to 717, except 0.4.
Delta
my 338. Give way to FedEx at hotel.
Give way to FedEx at hotel, about 2338.
FedEx 724, have you changed the tower frequency 125.32?
2532, FedEx 724.
Exit of taxiway Bravo 11, taxi Victor Boost.
Bravo 11, Victor Boost, got 4390.
Right up away, Southwest 66 foot.
Give way to FedEx, the hotel. Give way to FedEx, the hotel. Good. 629, got out of cars, good. clip takeoff Southwest 5640. Delta 503, Atlanta Tower, on my right, on the way.
Hey, right, on the way.
Left on November behind Southwest.
Airbus A380 crossing.
So guys, now we are near about to landing. Now decrease some speed. Now we are very near about the landing, but there are no new checkpoints. So here we slowly keep down, guys. Let's decrease some more speed here now. Why there are not new coordinates, guys? I don't know. They have to give us the new coordinates for the landing also, but there are nothing. Port itself. So here we going down with ourselves, guys, and see what happens. Without coordinates, can we land or not? Here, okay guys, so now we have coordinates. Okay, so we have to change the direction. And what is the altitude? Okay, so altitude is 2000 feet. So now here we remove our autopilot settings and fly manually. And first of all guys, we have to dump the fuel. We have so much fuel here. Okay, we can manage this much with the landing with this much of fuel now. We dump so many fuel, guys. Because we can't land with that much of fuel, or the aircraft weight is too high with that much of fuel. Decreasing the speed. Landing gears down, flaps on 3. And there is the runway. Flaps full. We are not aligned to the runway here. Okay, so I we land with the cockpit view here.
100, 50, 40, 30,
retard. And this is the soft landing, and we managed to land successful here. And here we stop, guys. So this is the our full flight is completed here. Now let's see the replay of the landing. Okay, so this is our landing, guys. It is a bit rough landing. Get to subscribe. Now we will meet in our next video, guys. Till then, goodbye.